Hello guys, and now it's the final episode of Old Doom versus New Doom, comparing the classic maps with the Easter egg maps. Also, I'm gonna do some other Doom videos later on, comparing other aspects of the both games. Kinda different maybe, I'll see. I'll talk about it. So this is the map 02 of Doom 2, Underhold. This is the level where you first get the super shotgun. This changes everything with the enemies that replace the zombie soldier that make it a pain. And now you have the bazooka, you have... Okay, let's blow them on. I need your glory kill. Thank you. And I can also... Oh, this texture is flat. The steps. Why do you need 3, 4? Why? Tell me, why do you need? Why? And why it's so easy that I lose energy? And I like to shoot that guy behind the bars. And he even has a melee attack. I click the button and this opens. Yep. And now... Yeah, wait for it. Just from the previous level, so that we have the good weapons. Now this is so much easier, and I like to do this sometimes. Ah, I didn't got both 3. And in Brutal Doom it's much funnier, because you can do this and snap their necks when they are not looking. And look here. Done. So fast. Not shooting from behind 3 and 4 shotguns and have to glory kill him. This is the last round. You can play all the classic levels. Not all. The ones they made. I don't know if they will make more. And see these differences in speed and how tough these enemies are. And I don't know. But we are here. We have first to show the new Doom and then the old Doom. But when we get the super shotgun, things will change. And this takes time to load, and that makes it harder. I'm gonna heal myself a bit here, huh? Once. It's not always easy, when they are still shooting at me. Actually... why that? And this is the super shotgun. Yeah, nice model with nose bum mapping and stuff. Okay, we get it. So let's play the same section here. Much funnier. Penetrating too. I always penetrate them like this. Is it too dumb? Is it more easy? Is it more hard? I mean, these are hit scanners, they have instant shots, but you can just blast through the level, it's so much fun. And in the new Doom, you have the super shotgun. I don't know what to say. Let's take them from there. You can't do that. But now you can go with the super shotgun. Not always. And we have a problem. Technically, but everybody's shooting. Still hard and I need the glory kill. You have to go from do it from close range. It's okay, they will give me presents. Oh, the texture in those stairs. I wanted to check one thing. Yeah, that platform dropped and they changed the texture to the water, which is correct. Some of the triggers that lower a floor and when it matches the nearby floor, nearby sector, it copies its texture. Of course not implemented. There is something I like to do with the super shotgun, this. Because there are many enemies. But if there is one enemy, I just shoot like this. I don't go like many people. Many people go, okay, this makes sense. Many people go to a single enemy. They say the super shotgun is much better than the old shotgun, so why use the old shotgun? That's a rant about how some people play, but anyway, anyone has a different play style. Sometimes I go and I find a single enemy, I shot like this, oh. Now some trigger opens something and I know there is a guy who teleported. That's a rant that doesn't make. I like to shoot from here, even the barrels. Better use the pistol. You hear the splashes. Yeah, just another run. I see even good players going with a double shotgun like this, on a single living human soldier. The double shotgun is very good with the demons. The pingies, because this take 2 or 3 simple shotgun, but always get killed with a 1 super shotgun. I will show you. And here is also another secret, where you get the blue armor, very useful. And there is something you can do sometime. When you get the red key, traps will open. So one way of play is to get the red key and go here and teleport back in the safety. For example, the super shotgun is great for the demons. I hear them. So an alternative strategy. Yeah, the texture here is different. It matches very well. They use the wrong texture. So one thing is I would take the key, go here, take the blue armor before and escape. Then I could go back and manage them all from from a safe place. And now you open the red. And you click this. And it goes down. Oh, it already had the upper floor. This platform already was water. Which is weird, but usually you don't see it. Usually you click the button and go like in your pace. You don't run. I get it. So let's see what happens here. Totally wrong. And bright. I see the bright again and I'm like... This is not scary at all. Oh! Shit. But we're in close range. Now this is a weapon for these enemies, but they are still... They're still deadly. They're still deadly. So... Not much change. And sometimes you have to be precise. It's interesting because the double shotgun in the new Doom, the right button mouse special abilities is like a zooming. Not sure, is it more accurate? I would try, I don't know. I can't be sure. I waste time. And now this will open. Maybe I'll take the teleport. Okay, maybe. Oh wait, what? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Maybe there is infighting. It's also awesome for the demons, because you can shoot from in front. Now this guy take one shot. Definitely aims. I like that. And the pieces are very funny. That's one other thing I like about the new Doom. The dynamics of how you shoot an image and the ragdolls and the pieces is good, it's very good. And let's do my favorite thing. I'm pretty sure they are put in the glory kill state, which I cannot do from here, and I will have to fight them. I have to be careful with ammo. Yes. I like how the button texture was flickering. How badly it is. Now the interesting thing, these guys are taking 2 or 3 shotgun. Simple shotgun to begin. So that's about shells. But only one shotgun blast, if you are close enough. So it's even more economic too. So you're here. 1, 2. Okay. You have to do the glory kill. Use that. What a piece of meat. And they're still alive. And I need to waste everything. Out of ammo. Wait, shit. It's harder than I thought. I need to glory kill. This game is forcing you to make the glory kills. Oh no. Just doing that. Not because there are no ammo, I like that I can climb here. You couldn't in the old Doom. Yeah. Because it's the original levels with the same health. but look, this hill vial gives you 5. It would give 1 in old Doom. But this medkit gives you also 5, it should give 10. I mean, the health are plenty, but the gameplay mechanics makes it easier for me to lose. Oh, look at... I can't believe it. It's not a black... it's... That's a nice bug I found. What a hacky job. Let's play here. Much funnier, much funnier. These barrels never blow when you blow the others. If you traverse the level so fast and the enemies are so weak, you're gonna need 70 or over barrels inside the wall. 70 monsters, 100 monsters, something. Else it will be so. But because they have the monster limitation, even if they claim, oh my god, we have 10 and 20 monsters all together, okay, in arenas. And maybe 4 at a time attack you. You kill them and then they next attack you. Maybe, yeah. That was the area that was screwed up. Oh, and look, this opened. Part of this goal is opening. You couldn't go through here before. When you press the red button and you come from the other side, it opens. But here it's still closed. That's another thing they missed. Not so important. Use your... So you need the double shotgun here. Now this is packing a punch for these enemies. But I didn't need it here. I didn't want to go with for a single enemy like this. Unless I line up and kill them all 3. And in ultraviolet there are 5 here, I think, and it's really good with a double shotgun. This is how I play with the human soldier. Not like most people. Going with the super shotgun because they think, yeah, it's superior than the simple shotgun. Why use the simple shotgun again? You're wasting ammo. And it's slower, really. But here in the new Doom, that's what you need for those enemies that replace the zombie soldiers. And still from close range. Yeah. They never do the enemies in the shotgun. I might make another video about it. Although you got it. They never did it like in the new FPS. Maybe it looks silly. Maybe that increases the duration if they can't put so many enemies anymore. And if they have few enemies and you just go with a simple shotgun, bam, 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 killing 3 enemies in 2 seconds. The game would be much shorter. It wouldn't have this struggle with a single monster pushing it. But anyway, I think I played all the levels. I'm gonna do some other videos about them. Some comparisons in a way. Maybe in a different style. And I think the next video I might want to do, I want to see snap map a bit. The level editor. I don't generally like, I'm very skeptical with all the prefabs. You don't individually design on walls and lines. Those classic maps, I don't think you can design them like they are. You have to design each line individually. And I want to see snap map and compare it to the old editing. To editing in the old Doom, with Doom Builder for example. That will be more interesting than this place. I mean, we know how it will be. You will have full control in the world. And I'm gonna see especially snap map and see what else you can see and all these monster limits. And I guess that's it for now. See you later in another video.